Hey there, welcome to another Photoshop tutorial from tutcast.com. With the release of Photoshop CS4, Adobe has introduced a new way to view and arrange your documents within Photoshop. If you take a look at my screen here, you'll notice at the top, we have our documents sorted in tabs, and we can very easily view our documents by clicking on its respective tab. We can also hold down the Control key on both a Mac and Windows, and press Tab, which will allow us to cycle through our tabs, just like this. Now, some people may not like this view. Some people may want something a little bit different to see all the windows at once. Well, Adobe has thought of that. At the very top of our interface, we have another new bar. And if we click on this button right here, which is our Arrange Documents button, we have all these options to view our documents. We can go ahead and consolidate all the windows into tabs, just like we have in front of us. We can view them in a tile view, which basically takes all your documents and puts them in tiles so you can see them. It doesn't matter if you have 50 documents open, they will put them in tiles so you can see all of them at once. If we click on it again, we can view them all vertically, like this. We can view them all horizontally. We can view just two of them up, two of them down, three, four, so on and so forth. And if you have five documents open, you have those options as well. But what if you want the traditional way of viewing documents in Photoshop, where they're all in their separate windows? Well, if you click on Float All in Windows, we now have that option. We can go ahead and drag the windows anywhere we want and see all the documents just like this. It's a little bit messy, but you can also go ahead and drag them back into the tabs like that and arrange them accordingly. So you can have one out in its own window and the rest in tabs. Now, if they are already in tabs, you can go ahead and very simply drag one out, and there you have it. So Adobe has really thought about the interface in Photoshop CS4 and how you can view and organize your documents a little bit more efficiently than you have before. Now, there's also one other thing I should note, that if you're on a Mac, traditionally you're used to seeing your desktop background when you're working with your documents. Now, some people like that. I personally loved it, but some people didn't. So Adobe has included an option to put Photoshop in its own frame. Now, you can toggle this on and off by going to Window, and then clicking on Application Frame. So right now I have it turned on, but if we turn it off, we can go ahead and view our desktops. We have all our floating windows like this, and we can still obviously go ahead and put them back into the tabbed view. And if we want to put Photoshop back in its own window, we can go back to Window, and then click on Application Frame, which puts Photoshop CS4 in its own complete window, so we can drag the whole application around just like this. So that was a very brief overview of how Photoshop has changed the way we view and organize documents. There are a few more interface options that I will be touching on. They have added a few more tabs, such as the Adjustments tab and the Masks tab. Makes it very easy to add adjustments, adjustment layers, all those fun things. So there will be more Photoshop CS4 tutorials coming very shortly. Remember to head over to tutcast.com, subscribe to our RSS feed, and until next time, this is Howard from tutcast.com. Take care.